Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.